Question. Use induction to prove that 30 to the power of n minus 6 to the power of n is divisible by 12 for all integers n larger than or equal to 0. I answer this question. So for n equals 0, then 30 to the power of 0 minus 6 to the power of 0 equals 1 minus 1 equals 0 equals 12 multiplied 0. So it is true for n equals 0. Now assume it is true for n equals t. Then we have 30 to the power of k minus 6 to the power of k equals 12 multiplied a for some a belongs to integers. Then for n equals k plus 1. Then 30 to the power of k plus 1 minus 6 to the power of k plus 1 equals 30 multiplied 30 to the power of k minus 6 multiplied 6 to the power of k equals. From this equation, we can get 30 to the power of k equals 12a plus 6 to the power of k. So here is 30 multiplied. Then we use 12 multiplied a plus 6 to the power of k to replace 30 to the power of k. So here is 12a plus 6 to the power of k. Now minus 6 multiplied 6 to the power of k. Now this equals 12 multiplied 30 multiplied 8 plus 30 multiplied 6 to the power of k minus 6 multiplied 6 to the power of k. Then this equals 12 multiplied 30 multiplied 8 plus here 30 minus 6 equals 24. So here is 24 multiplied 6 to the power of k. Then this equals 12 multiplied 30 multiplied 8 plus 2 multiplied 6 to the power of k. So from this guy, we know that 30 to the power of k plus 1 minus 6 to the power of k plus 1 is also divisible by 12. So it is true for n equals k plus 1. Now conclusion. 30 to the power of 0 minus 6 to the power of 0 is divisible by 12. And if 30 to the power of k minus 6 to the power of k is divisible by 12, then 30 to the power of k plus 1 minus 6 to the power of k plus 1 is also divisible by 12. Therefore, 30 to the power of n minus 6 to the power of n is divisible by 12 for all integers n larger than or equal to 0.